We have a CBS 4 consumer alert to tell you about. BMW is recalling more than 45,000 older 7 Series cars in the U.S. because the doors can open unexpectedly while they're being driven. The recall covers certain cars from 2005 through 2008. BMW says the doors may appear to be closed and latched, but can inadvertently open. A sudden opening could cause someone to be ejected or increase the risk of injury in a crash.